हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड डूइंग वेल एट योर होम। दिस इज़ जस्ट सब्जेक्ट टीचर ऑफ इंग्लिश फ्रॉम एलपीएम पब्लिक स्कूल विच इज़ सिचुएटेड इन गोला बाजार गोरखपुर। माय डियर स्टूडेंट, वी हैव ऑलरेडी कंप्लीटेड चैप्टर नंबर 5 एंड इन माय प्रीवियस वीडियो आई हैव स्टार्टेड द चैप्टर नंबर 6 दैट इज गिवन इन योर न्यू जेम्स इंग्लिश रीडर बुक। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू ऑल टेक आउट योर न्यू जेम्स इंग्लिश रीडर बुक। डियर स्टूडेंट, आई हैव ऑलरेडी एक्सप्लेन दैट स्टोरी टू यू। In today's video, I'm going to explain the exercises of chapter number 6. But before starting the exercises, one more time I'm going to repeat the story. So you all open chapter number 6 and first of all tell me what's the title of this chapter. The title of this story is A Visit to Granny. Okay? And in this story, we have learned that Joya and Mummy are going to visit Granny. In this story, there is a little girl whose name was Joya. Okay, so Joya and her mother both wants to meet with Granny, so that's why they both going to visit Granny. Okay, and Granny loves fruits so much, so that's why Mummy wants to buy fruits for Granny, and Joya goes to the fruit shop with her mother. And on the way they both see many other shops like toy shops, bookshops and clothes shops, but they wants to buy fruits, so that's why they both reach to the fruit shop. Okay, and the shop was very big and the shop has lots of fruits. In the shops there are red apples, yellow mangoes, green melons, purple grapes, brown chikus, oranges. There are lots of fruits in the fruit shop. Okay student, so Joya and Mummy buy lots of fruits for Granny. What they buy? They buy a melon, mangoes and some grapes. They also buy oranges and bananas. The shopkeeper, when they buy fruits, so that time the shopkeeper takes a basket and he puts the melon and mangoes on one side, he puts the bananas on the other side, he puts the oranges and grapes on top the fruit basket. When the shopkeeper decorate the basket, that time the basket looks lovely. Okay, and Mummy gives money to the shopkeeper and takes the basket. Joya and Mummy walk home and Joya said to her mother that Granny will be so happy to get the fruit basket. Then Mummy reply, we too will feel happy. Okay student, and you all look at the fruit basket that is given at the last of this story. Okay student, so now we moving to the next. The story is over, now we moving to the next, that is exercises. So dear student, first of all you all mention date of today and after that start the exercises. So first of all, this is exercise A. In exercise A, complete these sentences. What will we do? We have to complete this given sentences. So student, there is a first is Granny loves dash. So what Granny loves so much? So Granny loves so much fruits. Okay, so here we have to write fruits. What the spelling of fruits? F-R-U-I-T-S, fruits. Second is Joya goes to the fruit shop with Dash. So we all know that Joya goes to the fruit shop with Mummy. So here we have to write Mummy. What the spelling of Mummy? M-U-M-M-Y, Mummy. Okay. Third is the shop has many Dash. So here we have to write the shop has many other fruits. What the spelling of other fruits? The spelling of other fruits is O-T-H-E-R, other. F-R-U-I-T-S, fruits. Other fruits. In number 4, the shopkeeper puts the fruit in a dash. So we all know the shopkeeper puts the fruit in a basket. So here on the blank we have to write the spelling of basket. What the spelling of basket? The spelling of basket is B-A-S-K-E-T, basket. Okay student, now we moving to the next exercise. After completing exercise A, we moving to the next exercise, that is exercise B. So in exercise B, what will we do in this given exercise B? So write one word answer. Student, we have to write one word answer for this given question. Okay, and here are total 4 questions. So we have to write one word for this given question. So question number 1 is, who wants to buy fruits for Granny? Student, tell me who wants to buy fruits for granny? That we learn in the story. That Joya and mummy wants to visit granny, and granny does fruits so much. So that's why, who wants to buy fruits for granny? So here we have to write mummy. Mummy wants to buy fruits for granny. So what the spelling of mummy? M-U-M-M-Y, mummy. Okay. Now the second question is, what color are the chikus? Dear student, you all tell me what the spelling of, what the color are the chikus? So the color are chikus brown. Okay. Color of chikus brown. What the spelling of brown? B-R-O-W-N, brown. Okay, here on the blanks we have to write B-R-O-W-N, brown. Now the next, number third. What color are the melons? What color are the melons? Student, tell me what color are the melons? Do you know? Yes. Very good. The color of melons, green. What the spelling of green? We have to write the spelling of green on the given blanks. What the spelling of green? G-R-E-E-N, green. Okay, student? Now next, number four. What does mummy give to the shopkeeper? What does mummy give to the shopkeeper? So, mummy gave money to the shopkeeper. Here we have to write money. What the spelling of money? M-O-N-E-Y, money. So like this, we have to complete the exercise B. One more time, we are going to recheck the exercise A and B. So in exercise A, complete this sentence. So here we have to write the correct word on the given blanks. So here is the granny loves. So we have to write fruits, F-R-U-I-T-S, fruits. Second is Joya goes to the fruit shop with. So here we have to write mummy. What is spelling of mummy? M-U-M-M-Y, mummy. Third is the shop has many dash. So here we have to write other fruits. O-T-H-E-R, other, F-R-U-I-T-S, fruits, other fruits. Number four is the shopkeeper puts the fruit in a dash. So here we have to write basket. B-A-S-K-E-T, basket. Okay, student? In exercise B, write one word answer. One word answer. Okay, so question number one is, who wants to buy fruits for granny? So here we have to write mummy. M-U-M-M-Y, mummy. Second is, what color are the chikus? So we have to write the spelling of brown on the given blanks, because the color of chikus are brown. B-R-O-W-N, brown. Now the third is, what color are the melons? So we all know that melons are green. So we have to write the spelling of green on the given blanks, that is G-R-E-E-N, green. Okay, student? Now the next question, question number four is, what does mummy give to the shopkeeper? So we have to write spelling of money. Okay, M-O-N-E-Y, money. So like this, we have to complete exercise A and B. Now we're moving to the next exercise, that is exercise C. So what will we do in this given exercise C? So rearrange the letters to name these fruits. So dear student, as you can see at your screen, there are some fruits, as you can see, and we have to rearrange the given letters, and after that write down the name of these fruits. Okay, so first has been already done for you. So you have to do the next one. Okay. Here is the R-A-G-E-P-S. So when we rearrange this given letters, so it will be grapes. G-R-A-P-E-S, grapes. That we all know. The picture of this given fruits is grapes. So we have to write here grapes. G-R-A-P-E-S, grapes. Second is, what is this? Do you know that? It is a banana. And the given spelling is incorrect. So first of all, we have to rearrange the correct spelling of banana. So what the correct spelling of banana? So B-A-N-A-N-A, banana. Third picture, this is a apple. This is an apple. Okay, so what the correct spelling of apple? So the correct spelling of apple is A-P-P-L-E, apple. Okay, now the fourth is, what is this? This is orange. This is an orange. What the spelling of orange? O-R-A-N-G-E, orange. Number fifth, what is this? This is melon. This is melon. And what the correct spelling of melons? So M-E-L-O-N, melon. Okay, student? Number six is, in number six, this is mango. This is mango. So what the correct spelling of mango? M-A-N-G-O, mango. Okay, student? So like this, we have to complete the exercise C, the fruits of name. Okay, we have to write. Name this fruit. So first fruit is grapes, G-R-A-P-E-S, grapes. Second is banana, B-A-N-A-N-A, banana. Third is apple, A-double-P-L-E, apple. Fourth is orange, O-R-A-N-G-E, orange. Fifth is melon, M-E-L-O-N, melon, M-E-L-O-N, melon. And last one, mango, M-A-N-G-O, mango. Okay, students, so like this we have to complete exercise C. Now moving to the next exercise, that is exercise D. So what will we do in exercise D? So fill in the blanks, use word from the melon. As you can see at your screen, there is some words are given in the melons. So we have to choose the correct word according to the given sentence. Okay, students, so first is as red as a. So here, first of all, we have to fill the color on the given box, that is red as a. So we have to choose the word from the melons, that is cherry. So we have to write here cherry, C-H-E-R-R-Y, cherry. So one has been already done for you. So you have to do the next one, that is second, as green as. So firstly, we have to fill color green here. And after that, the green. As green as a grass, G-R-A-S-S, grass, okay. Third is as white as, here we have to fill white color, not black color, okay. As white as, so we have to write here snow, S-N-O-W, snow. Fourth is as blue as the sky, so here we have to fill the color blue and after that write sky, S-K-Y, sky. Fifth is as dust, black as dust. So student, here we have to fill the color black and after that as black as a coal. Okay student, like this you have to complete the exercise D. So dear student, that's it for today. I hope it's that clear to you that how could you complete this exercises. Okay, now I will explain the next remaining exercises in my next video. So till then, stay safe, stay healthy and keep watching my video. Thank you.